Hotel Papa 4 Romeo Whiskey Echo.
Roger, Roger, Ronnie. T3. Well, rained all night long, but blew yesterday. So been a pretty wet period of time, like somewhere over 6 inches, huh?
Well, you must have been down here to us because, or up here to us, because it rained all night long. And it has stopped this morning finally, but I mean, it was pouring here. Plus, we had a lot of boomers last night. So it was a pretty wicked night on the coast here, right, Thomas, over there.
Yeah, as I said, it rained all night here. It's still raining lightly right now. There were boomers in the evening. I didn't hear any during the night, but a lot of heavy rain just steady all night long, over.
Yeah, well, boomers subsided about midnight here, and we've been pretty clear of them, but it rained hard until early this morning, so it's been a wet night here. I'll have to look up my buddy's station down here and see what kind of rainfall we got here today. I'm going to do that right now, but what are you up to today there, over?
Well, I think I'm going to work on some inside chores in my shop today, and catch up on that, and I may, probably at the beginning of the week, I'll probably make a trip down into town, got to do a few things, so that's coming. Hopefully I pick a day when there's not a downpour. That would be nice, Ron. Over.
Thoughts on that? I mean, it's just neat when the streets are looking like rivers, over.
Oh, that's improving. I don't know how much the rain exceeded their work, but they're making a lot of progress. So they have crews working Saturday, and a lot of heavy equipment, and a lot of money too. All the cement they do, they haul it up the mountain in trucks. That's an expensive option to do, or.
Roger on that. Well. Hey, we didn't get all that much last night. We got 3.64 inches here, and we got a total of 66.73 for the year thus far, over.
Yeah, roger that. Well, I had 3.5. I had almost 4 inches before midnight, and I've got another 3 since midnight. So, a lot of accumulation. I got puddles, little lakes all over the yard, over.
Lakes in the yard. Well, your water tank's full?
Yeah, yeah.
I said, your water tank's full. Is the tank all full?
Oh, the tanks are all full. Yeah, we have a lot of water right now.
Yeah, we started out on a nice day yesterday, and it turned to rock in the afternoon. Well, by golly, you're going to do a little inside work today, it sounds like. Good to hear from you this morning. I see you signed out last night, aye.
Roger that. It was good to have
last night. I got orders all. I felt pretty rough last night. Not feeling that great this morning either. All right, well, let's see. We got the long time ago guy in here. We better get in here before he sprints off to do something with the church, I believe. November 9th, leave a tango out, but good morning.
Good morning.